The CCP has adopted a whole of system strategy called military civil fusion that seeks to harness and synchronize all state resources for military and economic development, eliminating barriers between the national defense and economic systems in China. MCF incorporates civil society at home and abroad, including academic researchers into military modernization research and development programs. Specifically, this strategy targets overseas collaboration in advance and emerging technologies to advance China's military. Xi Jinping declared at the 19th Party Congress that China seeks to develop a world-class military by 2049. Driven by advanced emerging technologies, this MCF effort seeks to ensure the development of the most technologically advanced military in the world by 2049. To get there, the CCP legally compels its citizens to share information with the Chinese government. This includes Chinese researchers residing in the United States and all over the world.